County is restoring its funding to Piedmont Virginia Community College. This after the Board of Supervisors left PVCC out of its 2025 budget amid concerns that anti-Semitism was being supported on campus. A screening of a film called Israelism was hosted at the college by the student organization Justice for Students in Palestine. The board says after hearing from the president of PVCC, they feel assured that nothing anti-Semitic was occurring. The college will now receive about $6,000 from Louisa County.